You know, as if the Schauer Granholm years aren't evidence enough of the danger posed by lack of experience, what about what we've had to endure the last 6 years thanks to the Schauer Pelosi team? They brought us the Dodd-Frank financial ruin, the cap and trade laws that are driving energy prices sky high, the infamous stimulus package, which was supposed to create jobs that only really stimulated government spending. Speaking of which, the Schauer Pelosi team, in cahoots with President Obama, have successfully added trillions of dollars to our federal deficit. You know, come to think of it, Mark Schauer is consistently good at one thing, burdening our kids and grandkids with mountains of debt. Then, of course, who could forget the great gift, the oxymoron of oxymorons, the Affordable Care Act. Now, why Michigan voters would contemplate voting for a guy who proudly stood by as Nancy Pelosi stood there and said, "We got to pass this bill so we can find out what's in it." I'll tell you this, we don't have to vote for Mark Schauer to find out what he'll do. The evidence is overwhelming and the choice is equally clear. We want a wannabe like Mark Schauer or a proven professional and courageous, fair-minded leader like Rick Snyder.